Parasaurolophus is a large hadrosaur that lived in late Cretaceous North America and possibly Asia between 83 and 70 million years ago. It was about 8 feet tall, 36 feet long, and weighed up to 4 tons. Parasaurolophus is among the most iconic of the hadrosaurs and is best known for the backward-leaning crest on top of its head. This hollow crest could reach up to 6 feet long and was used to communicate with others of its kind. It was also used to warn others if danger was approaching.